Keep your heart in peace and let nothing trouble you. Not even your faults. You must humble yourself and amend them peacefully. Without being discouraged or cast down, for God's dwelling is in peace.